Good afternoon, my dear children. Today we are going to learn our lesson model millionaire. Who written this lesson? This lesson is written by Oscar Wilde. Actually, this is our last lesson because number of lesson 8 there. Number of prose is how many are there? Number of prose 8 there. But this year, according to the syllabus, one prose is deleted from your syllabus. Which is that prose? The woman on platform A. So when we are going to complete this lesson, we are going to complete our prose section also. This lesson is very nice lesson. See students, which moral we are getting from this lesson? We must have be first humble. What is the moral? We must be humble. We must have to help to others. Who are the main characters in the lesson? Main character of the lesson is Hughie Elansky. Who is Hughie and who is Laura? Laura is, these both are lover. Hughie and Laura are lover. Short story I would like to tell about you in the lesson. Hughie is very handsome, kind-hearted man. He never talking any unkind word about others. So everyone love him. Everyone loving him. Men, women, old people, small kids, young teenagers, everyone loving him. Why? Because due to his smiling face, due to his helping nature, and main thing, he is humble. So everyone love him. Though he is famous with everyone, he has no money. He is very poor. His condition, financial condition, is very poor. At the beginning, what he did? At the beginning, he worked in the stock exchange. Where he worked? He worked in the stock exchange. There he not worked more than 6 months, he left the job. As he left the job, again where he turned? He turned himself towards the tea business. There also hardly 3 to 4 months, he worked, he left up that job also. Again where he went? He went to the sherry business. Sherry means a kind of wine. That business also he not done properly. And finally he left all the job. Now he is jobless. Bit lazy for the work. He presently is not working anything. He is jobless. If a person is jobless, if he is not ready to do any hard work, surely he can't get money from anyone. But old lady, who is thinking that Hughie is my son, what she is giving per year, for 1 year, how much rupees she is giving? 200 pounds she is giving to him. For how many days? For 1 year. For how many days she is giving 200 pounds? She is giving 200 pounds to Hughie for 1 year. He has to spend his complete 1 year, whatever needs, whatever there. He must have to address his complete 1 year with this 200 pounds. Condition, his financial condition was but poor itself. At the time only, he started to love to whom? To Laura. Who is Laura? Laura is the daughter of Colonel, retired Colonel. She is too beautiful. And the couple was looking so beautiful. Her father also loving Hughie more. Laura's father also loving Hughie more, he was loving her. And he want to marry his daughter with Hughie. But suddenly he not said okay to him. One day Laura took Hughie to her house, and what she said, "Please ask my father regarding our marriage." When Hughie asked, to his father-in-law, to Laura's father, "Are you ready to marry your daughter with me?" At that time, her father what said, "I am happy if she will live with you. But easily, I can't hand over my daughter to you. I won't give my daughter's hand to your hand. Just yourself, you have to own. You have to struggle. How much you have to, you must have to earn 10,000 pounds. How much you have to earn your own. You have to earn your own 10,000 pounds. When you are earning your own 10,000 pounds, at that time only, you have to come towards me and you have to ask my daughter's hand to you, with your hand. At that time, I am ready to marry my daughter with you." By listening words of his father-in-law, he became a bit sad. At the same time, his father-in-law said, "Today onwards, you are not coming to meet my daughter. I won't marry my daughter with anyone else. I will wait for you. I will give chance to you itself. You come and marry with my daughter when you are earning 10,000 pounds." Very happy, sad mood, he left the house of Laura. He went back. 3-4 days, he felt very bad. It was not possible him to live without Laura. 3-4 days over, he not seen her. So that what he had an idea. There was his friend. What was his friend name? His friend name was Alan Trower. What was his friend name? Alan Trower was friend. Who was he? He was a painter. He was a famous painter. And where he was living? He was living near to her house. One of his friends who was painter, who was living near to the Laura's house, his name was Alan Trower, and Alan Trower was Hughie's friend. One day morning, he went to meet Alan Trower in the same, there was one motto in his mind. In the same way, I will see Laura also. How is she? So many days over, I have not seen her. So, I will meet to her also. I will meet my friend also. Whether he met his friend or not, we have to learn the lesson. So, next video, I will teach you the lesson. Till then, take care. Dada.